So ladies and gentlemen, we made it to the main event and we have Eric Cassidy challenging the champion. Hope we can show.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
So Eric Cassidy won a match last Monday and qualified to challenge the Undisputed WWE Universal Champion the whole freaking show tonight on Monday Night Raw. So let's see how it goes for Eric Cassidy, the Master of Disaster, the way I call him. Tonight is the night where they will face reality of who is the true champion. Will it be the eternal disaster, the master of disaster, Eric Cassidy? Or will it be the
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Champion.
The challenger tonight, looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion. Make way for the double champ.
And here is our Undisputed WWE Universal Champion and LVI World Heavyweight Champion, the whole freaking show. Ready to defend his title against Eric Cassidy tonight.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
You talk about standing at the top of the mountain. This guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
Introducing the challenger from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 278 pounds, the Disaster, Eric Cassidy. And his opponent, from Rochester, New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, he is the Undisputed WWE Universal Champion, The Show.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
Well, he shows the title to Eric Cassidy and to everybody who's watching Monday Night Raw, the main event here on the LVI Universe. Eric Cassidy ready, the whole freaking show ready. And the referee's ready.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Setting up. Double leg drop.
Oh, look at this.
I've seen this before. Get ready. Into the neck breaker.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Here comes the master. Oh, disaster.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. And misses on the springboard. Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. He's been placed in the corner now. Uh-oh. Face first.
Ashes his head against the corner, and now he's bleeding.
Oh, God. Drop kick to the face. Quick thinking pays off.
Up down.
Super kick.
Picking him up and bring him
it's
down.
The Airway Cross neck breaker. Uh-oh. Capitalized on that window and just clubbed them. Ooh. Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks. Good defense. The challenger not looking good right now. Yeah, Cole, but at this point, the mat covered by the champ.
Ooh.
A close count for the challenger. Just barely, but it counts.
Uh-oh, getting ready for the three.
Uh-oh, it's time. I think the champ's got it. Shoulders down. Kick out, still has hope.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out. He saw it coming. A kick right to the midsection. This ought to be good. What power! Power bomb!
But wait a minute. Not done yet?
Samoa drop! Just mounted with punches and not
and a stop to the gut, too.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Send it up. Nice neck breaker. Hoisting their opponent up for a fisherman buster. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From the top, lunge to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
DDT. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Enough already.
Uh-oh, guys. And no good ever comes to this.
Unfortunately, you are absolutely right, Michael.
Cassidy using his powers.
Power slam.
Has momentum.
Answered with a shot right to the face.
He's elusive there.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Able to avoid there. Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
Oh, God, knee meets face. Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion, The Show.
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
Yep. Congratulations, Whole Freakin' Show, for retaining. And thank you all for watching Monday Night Raw here on the LVI Universe. We will be back tomorrow, God willing, at NXT here on the LVI Universe. Have a good night. God bless.